Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
Just checking in. You busy?
Sort of. How are your assignments coming?
School assignments or spider assignments?
Both. But school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long, then it's...
Open up! Or we'll open it for you!
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Take this easy on yourself and let us in! Stop talking and get the...
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business!
Yeah! Get him, buddy! There's more guys coming!
Stay back! Please!
You guys just don't know when to quit, which is kinda sorta admirable! Take a bow, but I'm trying to work on my humility.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. You knew Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already and a bunch of equipment from police lockups. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Simcaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
explains why she's so angry and desperate.
Maybe.
To that other truck.
He's on the roof!
Oh no, you saw me! Fine, you win this round. And your prize is a one-way ticket to Rikers. Okay, just two more. Kill someone!
What the hell is that thing?
Let's get us out of here!
Oh, no, no, not the park!
She's shooting at us! Yeah, no kidding! Drive faster!
Sorry, folks! Ridiculously loud chase vehicles coming through! If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now! You're just escalating things! Let me handle the rest of these guys!
No! They cannot escape with this equipment!
Oh, great, more of them! Whoa, what are they shooting? Now stop stealing stuff, okay? Please? Boss, you're tearing apart the whole financial district. Can't wait to hear from Jameson after this one. Modernizing his workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right. Gotta go. And grounded. On the wing, I could use both web shooters. silence means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now on to that last truck.
Hammerhead.
If I talk, he'll kill me. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah, partners. So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot. That doesn't sound good. Better check it out.
Hey, Peter.
Miles, you done with your assignments?
Yeah, and I can see why it's so important. But listen, I took a look at those web shooters in your bag.
Hammerhead's crew have a Sable agent pinned down. Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit.
That's nothing compared to what the boss will do to you!
Hey, you have to teach me how you do all that.
Wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets aren't.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Simkaria. You have heard of the civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Indeed. Well, these men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them... I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obademi.
Spider. Spider-Man. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head. Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them, find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, Just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days. Like normal people.
Okay. So, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
Too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit.
Could you, like,
there.
Something?
Now I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
They're mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell him we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow him. But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably has him doing something more important.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Freaking Tony. Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Yeah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chick.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? Yeah, I see how it is.
Over here! Taxi!
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, frickin' Tony. Could be in the...
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. I need to get out of sight. Can't be climbing walls until I'm hidden. No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Swear on my mother's grave. That thinks he's next in line. Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe. Ain't that the truth. Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Think I can't get you up there? I'll mess you up!
Got him!
Okay, where's that laptop? That's not it. Well, hello there, Tony's laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Neck deep in research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old-school Magia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
No, I don't know when she's coming. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough guys. Double it up. Then take him out of the bases. Why are you making me do your job for you?
You're pushing, Spider-Man! Heads up!
Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where... How did...
The address!
Calexco building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush! Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter. As long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ah, Sable, what are you doing?
Thank you.
like a trap. If only we had some kind of advance warning.
Ugh, I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. They tracked her with her own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. Okay, now how do I get her out of this? In there, Sable? Or is it Silver? Or is it something else? What do your friends call you? Wait, you don't have any friends, do you? And I bet you're proud of that for some reason.
You want some of this?
Feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. I'm just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor.
Stop moving! Look up, you moron!
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing! That's it! Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. If we stay here, Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Locking in.
Okay, just one more. You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing. Keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the location?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out. And hopefully rescue Sable. If she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story. Something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't... The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
All units, officers are engaged in a standoff with armed Magia. Meet officers on scene in the financial district.
I got you now, Spider-Man! You better run!
Sorry, we got interrupted. So you're really going to Simkaria tonight?
It's a rapidly developing situation.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Ugh, that's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Oh! Okay, remember, Pete. Some bacteria are good bacteria.
Hello!
This is so cool. Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again. Well, guess I'll just go with the flow. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
Hey, you wanna know what I've been thinking?
Not really.
I was thinking, we need an insurance policy.
For what?
The boss said once we take over this Sable business, we all get a cut of the profits.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Well, what if he don't?
Whoops! That would make a terrible ninja. All of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. I should follow the power cables. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Follow the yellow wire.
Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Oh, my. Ah, tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through. Body bags? Well, this just took a turn.
What's wrong with this one?
What do you mean, what happened? He died inside the thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing in there or something.
Did you hook up the oxygen line like I said?
Yeah.
Boss ain't gonna like hearing. I think so.
Sure didn't smell like
that. Gotta do this quick, and then find Sable. This looks like their main base of operations. I should have a look around, see what I can learn. XRT-89, Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy.
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
Wow. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble.
almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time.
Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity. Must be why they're leeching off the subway.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Sable. Sounds like she's close. There.
The only way out is through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Came back for me. Why?
Because I need you.
No. I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Diamond, he let her loose!
Okay, here's the plan. Good plan.
Okay?
Though. How'd he die? Tell me, Mark.
Sable, where'd you learn to fight?
On the street, Sicaria.
Yeah? I learned from watching movies. We should compare notes.
Bring him down!
A big boy, of course!
What did you say? Big boy?
Yeah! Way better than the real name, don't you think?
Your weapons are effective in combat! You must teach me how to use them!
I wish I could! But it's a whole big intellectual property thing! Was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to
heat. I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Ow! But yeah. Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing? A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. Hmm. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty.
So they tell me.
Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
Then what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places. I think I'm close to another crime scene. Mystery person's calling card.
Hey, Peter. Just letting you know I haven't left the house.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say. You help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah. But I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to the shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session.
Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day? Guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone. See what the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon. Then dinner and I...
Sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Get what the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this.
am ready. Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask. How exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about? Right. Good talk. Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. Probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Hi, David. I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zemkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart. Even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies. And thank you.
You ever think you'd end up here?
Oh, you mean like in this hideout?
No. I mean like, in life.
Well, not really. When I was a kid, I wanted to be a cop.
Seriously.
What? You see that? I got you now, Spider-Man!
Home country, Zemkaria.
Well, the Zemkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Zemkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle. No way to escape, and no way to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes. The conflict in Zemkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Down a sewer drain or what? be the lack of sunlight.
Right now.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating its power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Savinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are constantly with no way to escape and no way to go.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she would ever let on.
That guy's hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliches, right?
Thank you.
curious. When you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Stay out of our business.
Come on!
Wait there!
Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that humanitarian aid.